Square Enix fans, does this ever happen to you?